Let's look at the new weapons coming to Modern Warfare 2 with Season 1. On screen, you can see the Victus XMR Sniper Rifle, which will be coming at launch. Then we have the Bass P SMG, also coming at launch. Then we have the Chimera or Honey Badger Assault Rifle, which will be coming mid-season. And lastly, we have the M13B AR, which will be coming at launch. Make sure to sub for more MW2 coverage.